met my husband in 1949. We spent 58 years together. We had joyful times and we had bad times, but the Lord sent us through it all. We were both Christians. And I thank God for every year that He's blessed me with. He's given me a good family and everything, and I thank God. And when I lost my husband, I didn't think I could make it. But oh, when I lost Nancy, that's almost done me in. And I thank God that one of these days we'll all be together. And I praise Him, and I'm glad to be to tell you that I'm a child of King. I love Him and I praise Him. He's done everything, and I love Him, and I praise Him, and I thank you. Lord, He can't do enough for me. I love Him, I praise Him. I love Him all. I love every woman. Bless the Lord.
You know, I lost my husband 7 years ago, April the 1st. I thought there was no way that I could make it without him. He always paid the bills and everything, but you know, after he left, I didn't have to let a bill go by. I always had money to pay it with. I always had food upon the table, shoes upon my feet. And I love the Lord with all my heart. And I thank Him for always being there for me. You know, right after Vic died, about 3 or 4 months later, I got cancer. And I thought I was going to lose my life there. You know what? The Lord was with me.
Yeah. All
the time. He healed my cancer. He healed my cancer. And He's healed many headaches that I've had. And I just thank Him so much for being there with me through all things. And, you know, these flowers, the seed was there, and He watered them, and then He gave the sunshine.
Yeah.
Made them to grow, and they're beautiful flowers.
I met my husband in 1957. We was coming up on 50 years. When we were coming out of the Rooster Route 60 church, he got hit by a car. And it took his life. You know, I didn't have a chance to say goodbye or anything to me. One day I'll say hello to him.
Amen.
I just praise the Lord for watching over me. You know, when I was young and young Christian, I prayed the Lord, let me live until I get my kids grown so they can take care of themselves. And please take me before Him. But it wasn't His way, because I didn't think I could make it, because I was never on my own all my life. But with the Lord, He helped me. Each and every day, He helped me through His funeral. That was the hardest. But you know, your life can be taken in just an instant, because His was. You know, you could just go, you could just drop dead all at once. That's the reason you need to be saved ahead of time, because you don't know when the Lord's going to say it's time. And I pray that each and every one of you, if you don't know the Lord, get to know Him, because in a second your life could be over with. Or your husband's life could be over with. Or one of your families. Get them in before it's too late. And I thank the Lord for everything. And He's planted me deep-rooted, because I'm stronger than I have ever been. I'm standing on my own. You know, I've raised 4 kids. And Eddie's my son. You know, my husband was a preacher, and he left the preacher here in the family. I can't thank him enough for the blessing he has given.